The Black Student Alliance of the Catholic University of America. The vision of the Black Student Alliance is to promote a sound foundation amongst all individuals whom are focused on the African American culture at the Catholic University of America. The core principles of the organization are the recruitment of dynamic individuals, retention of all members passionate about African American culture, and participation in community service projects that promote economic and educational development. Now we will hear a few words from our leadership members.
Hey everybody, my name is Makaya Brown and I am the president of Black Student Alliance. I'm an education studies major, double minoring in psychology and Africana studies, and I'm from the 215 Philadelphia, PA. The reason why I joined Black Student Alliance is because I wanted to join a community of people that really value me as a person. My culture, my heritage, my hair, everything about who I am, Black Student Alliance really wanted to showcase and make me feel very welcome on this campus where a lot of people do not look like us. Our club is for everyone who wants to learn about Black culture, who wants to be heard and be proud of who they are, where they've been, and where they're going. And so I welcome you to join.
Hi, everyone. My name is Kelly Woodson. I am a sophomore psychology and brain sciences major with a politics pre-law minor. I'm from sunny South Florida, so yes, it is really hot right now. I just want to say I'm super honored and blessed to be serving as the vice president for BSA this year, and I truly ask all of you to really consider joining BSA. BSA has been a place that I can call home to understand who I am as a Black woman, to understand how to be a Black student in this society today, and to understand like what we're going through each and every day, whether it be in social issues, governmental issues, just in general, everything that's going on. So I'm truly honored and blessed to be a part of an amazing community that represents my culture, represents where I'm from, represents my roots. And I pray to God that, you know, all of you can definitely join us. And even if you are not Black, you're not African American, we still invite you to all of our events. We still invite you to come out and join us, because at the end of the day, we were all made in one image and we're blessed to be ourselves. So I thank you guys so much, and I really hope that you consider joining BSA, because you will learn a lot about yourself and people and grow tremendously. So thank you so much. Thanks again, and hopefully you guys can join in the nest, and we'll see you soon, hopefully. Have a good one.
Hello, my name is Tyreka Miller. I'm a freshman nursing major, and next year I'll be on BSA's e-board as treasurer. I initially joined BSA simply to find an organization and be a part of an organization with like-minded individuals. Instead, I found myself in an organization that was not only supportive, but has taught me a lot. BSA even told me about Treasury Board during my freshman year at the beginning of the year, and I was able to apply and became freshman director. BSA hosts a multitude of events, some that are mainly focused on education while others entertainment. However, they all have educational aspects to them. It's a very open group and anybody can join. I've learned so much through BSA, and I look forward to seeing what they have to offer to the students that are coming in and the students that are currently at Catholic. I know that together we will all thrive and continue to have great events for the student body.
Hey everybody, my name is Angie and I'm currently a sophomore politics major at CUA. I'm here to tell you about BSA. As much as I wish that we could all be together so I could truly show you how great BSA is in person, we're not gonna let coronavirus stop us from, you know, letting you know how great we are. BSA is Black Student Alliance, and it's exactly what it is. We're here to align with the student body and give them great events and fun times while also learning about the culture too. BSA has been a big part of my life since freshman year. They've helped me find a family and find my voice as well. I am currently on the BSA e-board as secretary, and I'm so grateful for that role. However, honestly, being a general member, I had a wonderful time. Always was able to find a good time and was able to be professional while having a fun time as well. So please, when thinking about CUA, remember BSA, because we are here for you. BSA is your family.
Hi guys, first off I'd like to say, well, excuse my hair, you know, quarantine cuts, you know. Well, anyway, my name is Malcolm Sadler. I'm part of BSA, the public relations chair. And, you know, I joined BSA because, you know, I needed to do something. I needed to be a part of the community, do great things, have fun. It's a great place to be. I love BSA. Hey.
Hi, my name is Amani Lipscomb, and I'm going to be a sophomore in the semester of fall 2020, and I am majoring in nursing. I am grateful to be part of BSA because it is nice to feel part of something in a school where you can feel small or insignificant. And the club is not just exclusive for people that look like me, it's for anybody, and we encourage anybody to come on down. Because when you come to BSA, even if it's only once, it's easy to make friends and connections, and you'll have new people to see and wave to in the Priz or anywhere you go, and that can make the school experience a little bit more better, in my opinion.
Hi, my name is Shelby Mubane, and I'm the culture coordinator for BSA. To me, BSA means family because it means that I have a family on CUA campus away from home.
Catholic.
Universities.
Great.
Black Student Alliance.
DJ Neptune, hit me. Sounds of Neptune.